A Penn State sports legend is calling it a career. Women's volleyball coach Russ Rose is retiring after 43 seasons. During his tenure, he led the Nittany Lions to 7 national titles and 25 conference championships. He's also had the most wins for a coach in the history of NCAA Division I women's volleyball with 1,330 wins.